in the pocket, and now we've got a fight. And the two big nuclear warheads, McIntyre and McGrattan, are squaring off.
Pointing due north at each other, Mark.
Two big men. McGrattan, about 245. McIntyre, about 265. Now McGrattan getting some haymakers going. McIntyre all tied up in tight. There's a right, another right, three rights in a row. And McIntyre is dazed. Oh, McGrattan is throwing bombs. Now McIntyre, always game, coming back. He's off the canvas.
He is off the canvas, but he had a steady diet. He ate a steady diet of rights from McGrattan. Just kept feeding those rights.
McIntyre from Brock, Saskatchewan, is country strong, I'll tell you.
He really is. What a big man. This guy could be a fullback.
These guys aren't quitting.
Not quitting.
Linesmen are standing back. Two heavyweights going toe-to-toe. McGrattan now taking a few. Oh, this is exhausting. And now they break the big men up.
Mark, I'm tired up here. I'm tired just from watching up here in the press box. What a fight by these two guys. They absolutely put on a show here. That was a 12-rounder, Mark.
Well, they wobble their way to the penalty box, exhausted. And McIntyre's been cut with a mouse over his left eye.
Well, this starts in the neutral zone, and you had to know when these two guys are matched up against each other on such an early shift that they were willing to go. And they looked at each other, they engaged each other, and away it went. But Brian McGrattan was caught on the end of his shift there, but you wouldn't have known it by the start that he got in the first three or four rounds of this fight.